Nee. Varför? Jag sitter fast i hissen och vägrar röra på sig. Yes, hello. I'm stuck in this elevator. Yes, hello. I'm stuck in this elevator. It won't move. I'm stuck inside. I cannot get out. Yeah. In between two floors. I don't know where exactly. Well, I'm stuck, I need help. At least a code for a help here, so I think help will arrive soon. Yeah, thank you very much. Ja, jag är inne här.
Hov. Ja, du står lidt langt op til, at jeg kan få dig ud her. Så jeg skal lige ned i teknikrummet. Mm. Og så prøve at kigge der. Hvad er den lavet? Stop den bare med det hele her.
This one won't move. It's hard anything.
Okay, we have tried to push the buttons. Is there a reset button for this light curtains here?
There's no reset button for this light curtains here.
Nope. Okay, I will go down to the machine room and start it up again, this one.
Okay.
Kjør du en fotocelltest?
Nej, jeg må da stoppe sådan.
Okay.
Sådan er det.
Ingen stopknapp, ingen fotocell?
Ingenting, altså. Jeg tværvendte den nere, og sen så rett som opp, så bare stopp.
Okay. Ja.
Nope.
Jeg prøver lige at se, om jeg kan køre her.
Inspection driving this over the didn't work. I think a fuse has been blown thanks to me. So it took quite a while for a rescue. Probably need to move this a little manually. My legs really hurt. Shelf lights are on.
Woo!
I'm free, hallelujah! Teknik som man ser i hissen när man har klubbarna som går runt där. Positionera hissen. Built in 1942.
Skal vi huske at passe på, hvis den drejer rundt, når han trykker dig ned, ikke?
Jo.
Så kører den, så I ikke kommer i klemme.
Yes.
Yeah. Hmm.
Så kan jeg tage en tur også, og så kan han.
Ja.
Så vad var det som hände? Var det den här som löste ut sig?
Nej. Det var den här då. Det är sikringen för styrkredsen.
Ja.
Ah. Styrstrappen där.
Ja.
Den tronfärs sikring.
Okej. Okay. Ja, det är floor positioning system. When the elevator moves, then these are rotating, pushing along these buttons. And when these buttons are pushed down, then the elevator slows down and stops. I don't know exactly how it really stops, but
It's very similar to many ACE elevators back home in Sweden, actually. These relays are the floor relays when you press the floor button. And these will be activated and the elevator will determine the direction and go that way to the third floor. Now in this box is the photocellular relay system. And this fuse was the one that went out that made my stuck earlier in this video. So the kind technician came for my rescue and reset this fuse so I could use the elevator and get out again. The way the floor positioning system works is a bit different from the elevators. The chain here is connected to this traction motor, so it's not perfect really. This wire could slip, then the elevator will be a little bit wrong in position and not be accurate. So from time to time in service, and technician need to adjust the positioning so it will be accurate again. It's pretty much similar to many Swedish elevators. Pretty awesome technology from the 40s. Really like these brakes.
Skärmen blir smutsig. Ja. Jag har sett den om det inte
kan ta den. Telefonen vibrerar ibland, det är problem. Men jag stänger av telefonen.
Ja.
Fucking okay. Så där. Står den säkert där, eller?
Okay. Ja, vi stopper den ikke under kørsel, så stopper den på etagen ned, og så hopper jeg ned på den og tager den.
Ja, stemt.
Thank you.